Three children were injured in a collision with a car yesterday afternoon in Mount Hope. Three kids, ages 11, 10, and 8, were riding a sled and slid into the road where they were hit by a car. The 8-year-old suffered minor injuries. Sheriff Mike Fridley asks parents to make sure their children don't slide into the roads, as it can be difficult for cars to see the danger and stop in time.